meant to make anyone feel guilty about their food choices in any way. The sole purpose of this video is just to show you what the ingredients are in frozen chicken nuggets.
That's right. Companies, they try and doll up their packaging by advertising to kids and making claims like healthy or, you know,
natural,
those kind of things. But when you actually read what's in it, there are nasty chemicals and nasty sugars in there.
So we went through the grocery store and picked up every single box of frozen chicken nuggets we could find, and we're gonna show you which ones are really bad for you, which ones are not so bad for you, but at the end, we're gonna give you a solution.
So it was super early when we went to the grocery store.
So check out that face.
Adam's morning face.
Welcome, it's the morning.
So we have Perdue, all natural ingredients, no preservatives, no fillers, only made with white meat chicken. Looks pretty good.
Crispy chicken strips.
USDA approved, blah, blah, blah. Oh, look at this.
Go to the back, dextrose.
It's sneaky, it's hidden.
That's right. While we're in the shops, I didn't notice it in the shops, but I noticed it back on the replay. It can get past you sometimes. So the ingredients, the actual chicken itself is just the boneless chicken breast, but the breading, it's breaded with dextrose, which is sugar. So anything that you see in a packaging that ends in OSE, that's a sugar.
So we went for another type of Perdue, which is no antibiotics ever. Fewer calories, less fat, all natural white meat chicken.
And this packaging has the look of this one's healthier for you, you get this one.
But.
Boom, look at that. Sugar.
That sugar is so sneaky.
That's right.
They throw it in everything. So this was made to look like it's healthier, but actually, sneaky.
Very sneaky. Look at that sodium content. 560 milligrams of sodium. Mm. That is a lot of sodium in there.
USDA process verified. Oh, it must be good for you. Simply
must be.
Smart. Simple ingredients, simply nutritious.
Oh, see, it says lightly breaded. So it's like, it's lightly breaded, which means it's better for you. No.
Oh, dinosaur shape.
Oh, shade. Dinosaur ones.
Oh my God.
And look, it has an apple.
Serve them with apples, it's healthy for you.
White whole wheat flour. White whole
wheat flour. That's white whole wheat flour. I don't know how you get white whole wheat flour. Brown sugar.
Sugar, hidden sugar.
Boom, gotcha again. So we're 3 for 3 with the sugar.
Mm-hmm. Are you seeing a trend here?
And the sodium again is 490, which isn't as bad as the other one, but that's still pretty bad.
Not good for your kids. Now we have the Tyson brand, all natural ingredients. No preservatives, no fillers.
No trans fat.
Brown sugar
Brown sugar again. And it's A plus something.
A plus, must be good for your kids, right?
Right?
Not.
Not.
And here we have another one that is clearly advertised for kids.
Excellent source of calcium, because there's calcium in chicken.
That's a lot of ingredients.
Enriched and or bleached wheat flour. So they can't decide if it's bleached or enriched, so it's gonna put both on there.
Mononitrates.
That one.
Nitrates, those aren't good for you, right? Dextrose.
Dextrose, sugar, boom. I'm also not happy with isolated soy protein. That is definitely a GMO. Flax meal. That's nice, they could put in some fiber in there.
Looking out for your kids.
That's right. Dough conditioner.
I don't know what that is. Ascorbic acid, L-cysteine, monohydrochloride. Chloride doesn't sound nice.
That doesn't sound good.
Sounds like something you're gonna clean something with. Guaranteed value. Made with rib meat. That is a lot of ingredients.
Holy Moses, what is in this one?
We've got sugar and dextrose.
Wow, caramel color.
Soybean, mono and diglycerides, those are chemicals.
Sodium acid, I don't know what that is.
Dextrose again in the breading and the batter, so many chemicals.
This is like chemical city.
This one is bad. Don't do it.
360 milligrams of sodium in there.
Soy flour.
That's definitely GMO.
Polyphosphate.
It doesn't say it's three of something.
Yep.
Soybean oil. Yeah, this one is really bad. There's a lot of stuff in here.
Just because you can't say the word doesn't necessarily mean it's bad for you, like maltodextrin.
That's right. Maltodextrin isn't bad for you. Maltodextrin is a sort of starch that you mix in with a liquid to make it into a solid.
Oh, more kids.
Oh, it looks cute.
Look, it's Hotel Transylvania. Can I have it? No preservatives, made with 100% natural chicken.
There's corn and mac and cheese in there.
I don't know what's happening. Whole.
Holy Moses.
First thing I see is, in this very second line, you have dextrose. The third line has sugar.
Bleach flour.
Soy protein, soy carbohydrate, dextrose, again. Soy protein concentrate, brown sugar. Not only do they have regular sugar, but they have brown sugar too.
That's right. It's got mac and cheese and got a pudding in there as well. That mac and cheese has got a lot of stuff in it.
They have coloring in there. soybean oil.
So let's just point this out, like, this is a kid's meal. Okay, this is a kid's meal. This is designed for kids. This little package has corn in it. Now, it's corn, water, and sugar. So they're even putting sugar in the corn kernels. You couldn't just leave the corn in there and like normal corn.
Let's show them what happens when kids have sugar. Mono and diglycerides again. Confectioner's glaze. That sounds like sugar. Oh, wait, this is the best part. Check out that second to last line. Red 40, yellow 6, blue 1, blue 2. Artificial flavors. It's a whole lot of chemicals for your kids to be ingesting. Kids. All right, more kids. Super duper chicken nuggets. All natural. Packed with goodness. Let's see if it's packed with goodness.
40% less sodium and 70% less fat.
Well, chicken breast, whole wheat flour, water, cauliflower, molasses.
Molasses, boom. So you're thinking, you're looking for sugar. We told you, you're like, Steph, Adam, we were looking. We had said, look, there was sugar in this one. We didn't get it. We come over to this one and it said molasses. That must be fine. Womp womp.
They're sneaky.
Sneaky. Molasses is a sugar.
Still reacts the same way as regular sugar in your body.
We put cauliflower in our chicken, but we hide it with sugar.
This one we got a little confused on.
So, yeah. Hashtag noob.
First ingredient, water, and then soy protein concentrate.
And where's the chicken?
Methyl cellulose, what?
Wait, where's the chicken? Wait, there's no chicken in here.
We made a little boo-boo. We forgot that the Morningstar was the vegan brand. But
just have a look at this. Just have a look at what this is.
Soy protein isolate again. So they're using soy. Soy is not good for you unless it's organic soy because it's the highest GMO crop there is, right?
That's right, that is correct. So even in here you've got
dextrose, salt, sugar.
Caramel color.
Lots of soy, lots of soybean oil. Just the fact that it's made by Kellogg is a big flashing red light. All right, everybody knows the brand Hungry Man. Satisfy your craving.
Enriched flour, boom, gotcha. Soybean oil, gotcha.
Sugar. What are we, like 10 for 10 on sugar right now?
Yeah, I don't think there's none of them.
Dextrose,
have
color, margarine, partially hydrogenated soybean oil, mono and diglycerides, again.
Whoa, check out this. Can you see the sodium there? Sodium. 1,140 milligrams of sodium per packet. That is half of your daily sodium.
Boo-boo flavin.
Oh, riboflavin? Riboflavin is vitamin B.
I know, it's just fun to say.
Oh, yeah.
Flavin. Oh, we've got Ian's gluten-free. No gluten, no milk, no soy. Okay.
This looks good.
Sounds good. All right, we've got canola oil. And then you get to the bottom where it says cane sugar. You were so close.
We were so close. So close. So close. You had me going. I was reading it just now and thinking, oh, we're
was.
In the clear.
Like, yes, this is it.
We're in the clear. Like, no.
Just kidding. But the chickens were raised without added antibiotics or growth hormones, so that was really nice.
Mm-hmm.
So this one isn't so bad, except for that little bit of sugar.
Little cane sugar. This is up in the organic section. Okay, Applegate Naturals.
No antibiotics, humanely raised. I know that a lot of people give this to their kids, so we're gonna check it out. Chicken, water, cornstarch, salt. Breaded with sugar.
Come on, man.
So close.
Come on. I can get this, right? So it says it's got sugar there, but then in the actual carbohydrate content, there's no sugar. That's a bit sneaky, guys. So the ingredient says it, but actually the macros is not showing the sugar in it, so.
Kind of a red light right there.
Sodium's nice and low, that's good, but sugar.
Still just that sneaky sugar.
There's sugar in there.
Where?
Breaded with wheat flour, sugar.
Hey.
You didn't even see it. I thought.
Yeah, good investigation, look at that.
All right, so that was the Applegate Naturals. Now we have Applegate Naturals gluten-free.
This Let's has to be good. Come on.
Rice flour, tapioca, blah, 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 blah. No sugar!
No sugar!
Look at that!
It's a win!
Okay, so if you're gonna buy the Applegate, make sure you buy the gluten-free because for some reason the gluten-free does not have sugar.
That's right.
Weird, but good job, Applegate.
Good job, Applegate. Cornstarch, that's fine. We use cornstarch. Again, you have to look at if those things are GMO. So I'm not sure if this company is declaring this a non-GMO food, but you want to get and make sure if they, a company is using cornstarch that it's declared non-GMO.
Yep. Nature's promise.
Okay, no antibiotics, no added hormones.
Cane syrup crystals. See how they try to make it all different words so that maybe you won't notice it? And annatto, that I don't know if it's annatto or annatto, whatever the word is, that's coloring. That is sneaky. I actually haven't seen that before, where it just says annatto and it doesn't next to it say coloring or something like that.
That is very sneaky.
Very sneaky, because most people wouldn't recognize that word.
Mm-hmm.
Not good. That's it.
That's it.
So we definitely found some that are not good for you, but there are a few that aren't that bad. However, we have an even better option.
That's right. So if you guys are keeping up to date with our videos, you would know that last month we made chicken nuggets.
Put the link to that video right here so that you can go and check that out. You can make it at home. Doesn't take long to make. You can make like a zillion of them and then just keep them in your fridge for a week.
Gluten-free recipe, good for the kids. There's no added sugar, no added nothing in there. So you guys will enjoy it.
We like to show you what the problem is with the food system, and then we're gonna give you a solution so that you don't feel lost and confused, because we've definitely both felt that way before. What do? We don't know where to go.
If you guys like these videos, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe, and let us know in the comment section below what you'd like us to expose next.
So there you have it.
Chicken nuggets exposed.